Henri Gauthier was a French sailor who represented his country at the 1900 Summer Olympics in Moulin, France. Henri took the 14th place in the first race of the 0.5 to 1 ton, as helmsman. He did this with the boat Cinara. He did not finish in the second race,